Today we are going to learn about the Cubism, an old art movement about the painting and designs. So here we need a paper, A4 size drawing paper, a scale, pointer, marker and pencil. So you must draw with the pencil. If there is something needed to fix, you can erase and fix it. But I am here going to pick up the pointer and I am going to draw few lines. I will add some diagonal lines which gives a good impression to any design. So here we draw. And now after adding the line, some geometrical shapes to make the design more interesting. So here we are going to add after adding these shapes, now we will keep in mind the checker pattern. The one is black and one is white, and we will follow that to fill our shapes. Like I will take first one with the black and I will fill it inside it. First you have to fill the outline and then the inside. Now little outline to make it bold. outline to make it bold. This is what we got in the end. You may add more shapes, you can change the placement of the shape and do this. Thank you.